pod loop around the neck one or two rounds, we usually make sure that the baby delivers normally. And it's the inherent property of the baby to adjust its surroundings, and then slowly the cord loosens and the baby delivers without any problem. Or if there is a situation where the heartbeat is dropping at full dilatation and the baby's head is seen, we at times even apply forceps and deliver the baby to make sure that it does not cause any harm to the baby. So cord around the neck is one such scenario which is over examined, and at times cesareans are posted unnecessarily for cord around the neck. But cord around the neck also, you can wait, go into labor, deliver safely under continuous monitoring. The only point is taken home is once there is cord around the neck, the doctor should be noting that point, and the staff should be monitoring the pregnant woman in labor little more frequently, and continuous heartbeat monitoring can also be there so that the baby's condition is continuously monitored in front of us. Not only about the baby, it is about the mother's condition that is also that has to be taken care. So it's about balancing the situations and predicting problems and taking care at the right time and right frame.